Margot tirelessly fed my hunger for a relationship and gave me the gift of family in a place that once felt so foreign. Sitting around that table with my Malagasy family, laughing, crying, praying, sharing the broken beauty of our lives with each other. Those were the moments that changed me, to share our own burdens. That is when true community happens. That is when wounds are healed and barriers broken down. That is when the body of Christ becomes one.